Antara, please come back. So we have a big check for Antara as she does her rounds with hugs. So she's going to get $10,000 to start her college career. So we, one of the reasons I'm going to talk about Antara really quickly, we selected Antara because she met our criteria. And our criteria is that our applicants have to have a minimum of a 2.7 GPA. She surpasses that, way surpasses that. So she was a top candidate because of her community outreach. And Nordstrom feels strongly about impacting the communities that we serve. And we felt that Antara mirrors that and that she really is committed to serving the Detroit community. We feel that what she's going to do with the $10,000 is going to be great. She's going to do something wonderful with it. So we're really excited to have her as one of our 6 recipients for the group. And we have something super special for her as well. So come up here. Where's Janet? Janet's going to give you something. You can open it in front of the class. So this is step one.
Look at her face.
So she got a MacBook Air to start her college quest to get her ready. So $10,000 and a laptop. It's a good start to a Wednesday, right? Congrats.